Thank you, Cam. And we have some breaking news now. The Richmond Ambulance Authority says three employees have tested positive for the coronavirus. The employees are a paramedic, an EMT, and a member of a support staff. RAA says none of the three is believed to have contracted the virus at work, and they say they did not interact with coworkers or patients while ill. Two are now recovering at home. The other has recovered and returned to work after a 14-day self-quarantine.